Hi, I'm Ken, and this is Day 14, Mr. Bojangles by Jerry Jeff Walker. I knew a man, Bojangles, and he danced for you. In worn-out shoes, with silver hair and ragged shirt and baggy pants. He did the old soft shoe. Jumped so high, and then he lightly touched down. I met him in a cell, it was in New Orleans. I was down and out. He looked at me to be the eyes of ages. He spoke right out. He talked of life, talked of life. Lightly slapped his leg instead. He said his name Bojangles and he danced a lick across the cell. Grabbed his pants for a better stance and he jumped so high. He clicked his heels. He let go a laugh, let go a laugh. Shipped back his clothes all around. Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Dan. He danced for those at minstrel shows and county fairs. Throughout the South, he spoke with tears of 15 years, how his dog and him traveled about. His dog up and died, up and died. After 20 years, he still grieved. He said, I dance now at every chance in honky-tonks for drinks and tips. But most of the time I spend behind these county bars. He said I drinks a bit. He shook his head. As he shook his head, I heard someone ask him, please. Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, dance. Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles.
See you on day 15.